Hello students, today we are going to solve a question asked in NEET 2018 from the concept genetics and evolution. Now students will look the question, what the question really says. The similarity of a bone structure in the four limbs of many vertebrates is an example of which of the following? So students, we have the four options. Now we'll understand the concept behind the solution and then we'll look for the correct option. So students, as we know, homologous organs are basically organs which perform different function but have similar structure. These are organs which perform different function but have similar structure, topography and embryonic origin. So students, topography is basically an arrangement of features. These are arrangement of features. So homologous basically different function, similar structure, topography and embryonic origin. So students, the example are four limbs of vertebrates. And the example will be like seal, bat, birds, dragonfly, etc. So students, as you have understood that the homologous organs are different functions with similar structures, and examples are four limbs of vertebrates. So students, now we'll look for the correct option. So students, as we have understood that four limbs of many vertebrates is an example of homologous organs. So the correct option will be homology. So students, if I still not convinced with the answer, you can refer to a reference video of nearly 5 to 6 minutes and also to the reference book of class 12th biology, page number 129, 9 number 38. Just scroll down this page number and it will really elaborate your knowledge. Thank you, students.